take a look at the world around you. Who really holds power and how do they wield it? In this project, we ask a simple question. What happens when you put teenagers in charge?
My name is Jermaine, I'm 14 years old.
So the Nightwalk projects started with the workshops, and basically all the games were trying to make us feel as awkward as possible, and that led to everyone being really good friends. We did the home tours, we went and knocked on a couple of people's houses and just asked for tours of the home. We also just stopped some random people on the street and started asking them questions. I think the point was to kind of bridge the gap between adults and teens just a little bit more in a fun and exciting way.
Nightwalks with Teenagers is a project that's to create an alternative social space where adults and teens who do not know each other are spending some time getting to know each other, just walking randomly at night. While we were doing the sort of test walks, I would notice the strange, exuberant things that young people like to do, climbing on random things, going to places that they're not supposed to. You know, climbing the ladder that's over there on the building so as to make the adults nervous. We try to do things that are actually quite safe, but that adults always get a little bit tense when young people are being autonomous.
After months of preparation, Nightwalks with Teenagers premiered at In Between Time Festival. All three shows sold out in advance, with hundreds of adults joining teenagers in the streets of South Bristol each night.
Enjoying it so far?
Yeah, really enjoying it.
Yeah. Around where I live, teenagers are considered, they just like hang around and...
What gets put out to me is certainly not this image.
I think generally it's very wrong. I think people are labelled and stigmatised and it's undeserved.
Your opinion will be changed if you just talk to most of the teenagers around?
Well, they're great! I mean, they're very energetic.
No, they just seem like they're having the time of their lives, and I kind of hope that they're having this every other day.